Thank you. Paper chooses vessels. Where's my mother?
Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
My mother.
Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt.
Oh, so sick.
You know, since Ethan found that boom.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh, God. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels.
You know that?
To match his wishes, he chose Ma. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Didn't have to be this way. He could have helped the sleeper. Helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward. And you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
We can't get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
This sleeper is feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, bad as a bullfrog, digesting.
Divine Mother. Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt. You know, so sick. You know, since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. But Travis, just leave me alone! Oh god! Oh god!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Ma. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Didn't have to be this way. It could have helped the sleeper. Helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Travis, we can't get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.